Hi guys, gonna try the rib in the stream. It's been raining, so the water's up higher and running faster. And especially for Leo, I've got the camera facing forwards, so we can see where we're going. I think it's too strong. I think we're going to have a lot of it going backwards. I'll try up there a bit further where it's not quite so fast.
Granddad's having to untangle something that's caught off the bottom.
that's as far as we're going to get. Thank you. I think we'll call it a day. It's a bit too fast. We've got better depth than last time we were here, but the water's flowing too fast for that motor and that propeller. So we'll give up.
Just for comparison, this is the other bit of the stream that I put the boat in last time we were here. And you can see that's a little bit more wild today. That would be a bit of a rough ride for Action Man today.